Luckily, I've got a video before showing normal noise. There's the back clicking.